Hello everyone, I am Dr. Murali Manohar Chirumamilla. In this video, I am going to talk about an important household item. This is Asafoetida, also known as Hing, and its amazing health benefits. See, Hing is an important substance in the Indian kitchen. It has the strongest smell, and a pinch of which is more than enough to bring flavor to all the food items. Next. There is a simple test to recognize pure Asafoetida, because it is very important whether the particular Asafoetida or Hing is pure or not. If crystals of Asafoetida are dropped in a glass full of water, it gets dissolved gradually, turning the water into a milky white solution. When it is burned, it leaves no residue. Asafoetida, which is used in medicine, is whitish, strong in smell and very pungent in taste. Next, purification of Asafoetida. This is also important because Asafoetida contains lot of impurities. To remove the impurities from Asafoetida, it should be either dissolved in water and then boiled in an iron pan till all the water is evaporated, or it should be fried in the ghee that has been prepared from cow's milk. Next, medicinal uses. Asafoetida can be used as medicine in different conditions. Let us know one by one. First things first, stomach disorders. A pinch of fried Asafoetida is used along with food. Next, skin disorders and lung inflammation. So, skin disorders are most common, in the same way, lung disorders also. It is used as local applications in the raw form in case of skin diseases as well as lung disorders. Next, insect bites. You are prone to insect bites during this rainy season. In such a condition, Hing paste is used as local application. It helps in reducing the toxic effects as well as pain and inflammation. Next condition, dental caries. In case of dental caries, powder of Asafoetida and clove bud, that is lavang, should be applied. It immediately reduces the pain. Next condition, fits. In case of epilepsy or fits or seizure disorder, nasal insufflation of Asafoetida powder is very effective. This is called Churna Nasya in Ayurveda. Next condition, all digestive disorders. In case of diseases and disorders pertaining to digestion, the wonderful generic preparation known as Hingvashtak Churna should be taken in the dose of 2 teaspoons, 1 to 2 teaspoons, along with buttermilk or warm water. Next, bad breath and loss of appetite. This bad breath is the main cause for social isolation. In the same way, loss of appetite also very disgusting in such conditions. Asafoetida powder should be taken along with ginger. Next, you need to take care, because Asafoetida is strong and pungent. So, persons predominant in pitta nature, that is pitta temperament, alcoholics and persons of the delicate constitution should avoid the use of Asafoetida. This is all about Asafoetida and different medicinal properties of it. In the next program, we will meet with another important and interesting topic. Chatam Jeeva, Charado Vardhamanaha, Chatam Hemantan, Chatam Vasantam. Stay healthy, stay happy, be positive, keep smiling, stay safe. Love you all. Subham.